Police constables Willie Kalyango, Sulakato, Bennett Muhanji, Moses Agaba and the crime preventer Dan Tandeka appeared before the police disciplinary court to answer charges of brutally beating up FDC supporters on 13th July. The suspects mercilessly flogged the FDC supporters as they accompanied former FDC presidential candidate Dr. Kizza Besigye, who was driving to the opposition party headquarters in Najanankumbi on the Kampala-Entebbe Highway. Another police constable, Robert Wanjala, was charged with the beating up of FDC supporters on 12th July in Kalere as they cheered Besigye, who was driving to his home in Kasangati. The videos NTV captured on that fateful day showed a number of police officers backed by military police soldiers indiscriminately beating up anyone standing by the roadside as Besigye drove by. The court, chaired by the Senior Commissioner of Police, Dennis Odongping, read two charges to the six suspects which were unnecessary exercise of authority, discreditable, and irregular conduct contrary to the Police Act.
You acted in a manner which brought discredit to the reputation of the Uganda Police Force when you used excessive force to disparage the supporters of Dr. Kizza Besigye by beating them with batons.
The case was filed by Inspector General of Police, General Kale Kaihura.
Do you plead guilty or not guilty?
All the six denied the allegations and pleaded not guilty. They also asked court to release them on police bond, which the court granted on grounds that they should ask their direct commanders to stand in as sureties. Prosecution asked for an adjournment until 25th July as they gather evidence and look for more witnesses.
So some of these that you've seen are mentioned in the statements that we have so far recorded at professional standards units of the Uganda Police Force, which is based at Bukoto. But we expect that more and more, of course, will come out to complain because they are going to see this on TV and in radios and everywhere, and they'll know that there is the existence of the professional standards unit.
Interestingly, Inspector General of Police, General Kale Kaihura, who is the complainant in the case, had earlier justified the actions of the suspects.
So, in their wisdom, and I really want to applaud them, Kagwa and his team, they prevented that rowdy crowd from entering, spilling into Entebbe Road and paralyzing it, blocking it.
Five out of the six suspects that have appeared before the police disciplinary court are junior serving officers, and no commanding officer has been summoned yet. These suspects are expected to defend themselves, and they will not be granted any form of legal aid since this is an administrative court. Suhail Mugavi, NTV, at the police headquarters in Naguru.